And thank you, Phil, and thanks to Chris for making it possible.